Hey everyone, welcome back, and I hope everyone is having a good trading week. Today I wanted to share a helpful tip for using OptionStrat more effectively. This is probably one of our most common questions, which is how do you input an existing trade into OptionStrat? Of course, if you're starting a strategy from scratch, you can use the menu and begin your strategy from a template. However, the calculations will be using the current market price, or if you're on our free plan, the 15-minute delayed price. If you made this trade yesterday or last week, the prices will have changed since then, so these calculations won't reflect the price that you bought or sold the options at. Even if you made the trade today, the price may be off by a few cents if the market moved between modeling and OptionStrat and actually executing the trade. All you need to do to fix this is enter the price that you got them for. You don't need to enter the date you purchased or anything else, only the price matters in the calculations. This is super simple, just a bit hidden if you've never seen this menu before. Just click on the option to open this menu, and then click on the current price to edit it. So I'll type in the price that I actually paid for this option and then hit enter. And you'll see how the calculations are now showing that gain as well as the unrealized profit so far. Unrealized meaning the profit has not been locked in. It can still change until I exit the strategy. Now, if your strategy involves other options beyond these templates, you can always use the add button to add these custom options. You may also have options that you have closed or rolled. Rolling is when you close an option, commonly because it's losing or getting close to losing, in favor of a new one with a different strike or longer expiration. If you've done that, you're locking in the profit and realizing that gain or loss, which can be shown in OptionStrat. Again, just click the option and then click buy or sell to close, and it'll ask you what your closing price is. You can input a custom price there and then click buy to close. And you'll see how the correct amount is now reflected in the realized gain. Lastly, another reason why the calculations in OptionStrat may be different than your broker is commissions. If you're paying commissions while trading, we do have a premium feature available with our paid plans that will automatically account for those so that you don't have to enter them every time. You'll also get real-time auto-updating quotes as you see here. So the calculations you're working with will be totally up-to-date. Also, if you need to reset any of these custom prices back to the market price, you can click this little reload icon here to do so. Thanks for watching, everyone. That's it for now. Stay tuned for some more helpful tips in the future.